Thank you. Stress, thank you.
The horse is coming through. Get home.
Ali, first of all, welcome back to IBROX. How much are you looking forward to this afternoon?
Yeah, it's a pleasure, great pleasure to be here again in the tunnel and in the dressing room with the guys. And fantastic memories of Rangers. And I'm really looking forward to this.
Thank you. to come out, it'll be fine.
Yeah. official. Keep Big Marvin away for the ball, please. Thank you. No, we're going to get beat 3-2 in Glasgow. We could sneak one on.
No, I miss playing, I miss being a player, I miss being in the dressing room, I miss the camaraderie, I miss competing. So to get the chance to do it again in front of a packed IBROX on a wonderful surface and an iconic stadium, I was never turning that down. And obviously the chance to put the famous blue shirt on for a cameo as well was a nice touch. I think they booed me in a red shirt and then they got behind me when I come on in blue, but I think it was a nice touch. Obviously my connection here now at Rangers, I'm very proud to be the manager, and I think it's only right for them to see me in a blue shirt, because obviously the support and the backing they give me on a weekly basis, you know, that was the reason why I wanted to just give a little cameo for the blue side of it as well.
It was quite a thrilling feeling. You know, you can feel the buzz about the place, and as soon as we come in here today, the fact the Rangers got to the top of the league last week, Steve's done a great job, and he's done it with great humility, and he's got every right to come up here and be a big ego superstar, but he's been such a good signing for Rangers, and his gravitas alone has transformed the club, but he's also shown that he's learning as a coach very quickly.
That's amazing because, you know, for all the eras players we meet, and you know, it's just the banter in the changing room. Someone tell different things, different stories, other ones, you know, on their time, and it's just amazing because you learn a lot, and it's a good thing to happen. I hope it's happened more often because it's just amazing.
Yeah, I had a few. Some of them, to be fair, was a bit difficult. You know what I mean? I thought I did well with some of them, but I could have probably had another one as well. To be fair, I think had I stayed on, you know, I would have had probably a couple more opportunities maybe. Hopefully with Jason McTeer was getting a bit more tired, I think. But it was just unfortunate I got my hamstring and I had to come off, but it was still enjoyable to be part of it and to play with these guys again. It's just brilliant to see them and play with them again. It's just really good.